Hello, everyone. We're the Black Tones, and we're at the Henry Art Gallery in this amazing exhibit by Gary Simmons. It's been awesome to play in here all month. Yes, all month. We haven't taken any breaks. Just kidding. Okay, I'm the only one that thought that was funny up here. Okay, so this is my twin brother, Cedric, on the drums, and my husband, Jake, sitting in on the bass. And Jake's been in Seattle for about 10, 11 years. We're born and raised here. And this song is about a bit of old Seattle. I think it's very fitting for the exhibit, especially because we're across from the lyrics of, or actually the title of some Jimi Hendrix songs. This song is called Chubby and Tubby.
We'll be right back.
That was called Chevy and Tubby. And while I'm retuning, I'll tell you why it's called that. A friend of mine and myself, we were sitting at the Columbia City Theater talking about old Seattle, and he brought up like the Lewis and Clark and Chubby and Tubby, and I was like, oh my God, Chubby and Tubby, I forgot about that place. And I had this song already written, and I was like, I'm gonna name it Chubby and Tubby just because it fits, we have to. It was originally gonna be called Jimmy the Bail Bondsman, who was a guy who frequented the Columbia City Theater, and he was a bail bondsman. He always showed me stuff that he got from that job. I don't know if I'm supposed to say that. but I didn't say his last name, because I don't know his last name, but. So, we did write some songs in here that we ended up recording, actually. So it was really awesome. And we want to do one of those songs. Maybe we should do it right now. It's called Don't Bother Me, and it's a song about the diversity of blackness. Lesson. Don't say you're gonna do a song unless you know you practiced it. Okay. Do that again. One, two, three. Keep that in too. One. So that was actually how the song goes. That's called Don't Bother Me. And yeah. we got through it. Get a tambourine. Yeah. Let's do a spider. Yeah. Yeah. This song's called Mama, There's a Spider in My Room. And we actually made a coloring book based off the song. It's about my real life arachnophobia, unfortunately.
Go on to bed.
I don't know how much more time we have, so we'll do one or two more? Two more? All right. I got a peace sign. How about Abraham Lincoln? And then we have to get on the spaceship. What do you think about that? Yeah. I'm going to try to turn this thing off. We're going to see if that sounds like. Why did we write this? Why does anyone write anything, right? This is about the lack of representation. And as I look at my white husband, this is about the lack of representation. it's just about that. I shouldn't overexplain stuff. Because also you should interpret it how you want. All right. Starts with me, doesn't it?
Ooh.
It's, you know what's interesting? People will ask. And, yeah, it does. And why Cedric does in the song, he goes, "Who are you? Are you going to tell them?" And we never do. And then people who listen to the song are kind of like, "Well, you know, are we going to get to know who you are?" It's like, no, that's the point. That's what lack of representation means. That wasn't a joke. Yo, this ruined my whole serious moment. We'll talk about this afterward. Thanks for tuning in. Thank you, Henry Art Gallery, for letting us be here. Oh, this was so cool. Thank you, Gary Simmons, for making this amazing structure. I'm looking forward to, stick around. Like, not tonight, but like stick around through the summer because there's more acts that are gonna be doing this and it's pretty freaking cool. And I'm curious what they come up with. So I'm gonna be watching. Watch with me. And we're gonna do the final song. This is off our debut record, Cobain and Cornbread. And thank you again very much.